8 long without the claws, and 5.5 wide. And then this is another foot here of the bear. This is a nice print here. It's beautiful. If I had enough plaster, I'd get them all, but I gotta see my plaster for those other things. 5.5. That's a rear black bear footprint. Normal size right there. I know what a bear footprint looks like. Claw marks, Need a good close up.
Might have been stuck
in that mud. Yeah, and something got the bananas, see? I put some bananas out here. See any tracks? Just that. There was bananas there. There's some hanging on the tree. They're still there.
Watch on a little further.
Um.